What's going on, guys? This is Mike from Stylin' Strings Lacrosse. This week we had a ton of heads going out. We have one really cool gold chrome Under Armour head in a women's ladder pocket. And we also have six heads going out to one person in Louisiana. So this is this week's ship out shout out. So last week we had our competition of the would you rather go 5 hours with a splinter in your dominant hand or a rock or pebble in your shoe. And the winner of that contest is right over here. So congratulations, make sure you message us on YouTube so that way we can get your custom traditional pocket string kit all wrapped up for you and shipped out to you directly. And no worries, guys, after I show you all these sweet heads, I'm gonna have another contest for you guys to win and a really sweet prize to go with it. All right, guys, thanks.
Hey, Mike, I want my show back.
Get out of here. Go do boss things, let me do this. All right, so someone in Louisiana ordered six heads from us, strung up with majority of them are Cali plus pockets, but one of them is a T-Bird. So right now I'm just gonna run through all six of them, giving you guys the rundown of each single pocket. All right, so the first head we have is STX K18 head with a Cali plus pocket with Gymalax semi-hard mesh with a Rasta kind of inspired themed pocket with red shooters, we got the green, we have the yellow, all the way around. It's in a mid pocket with mid whip. So the next head we have is a bright gray Triumph with black hero mesh, white stringing all the way around with gray and black shooters and white nylon all the way up top. Third head we got is a Cedric head with a sniper pocket, high pocket specifically, with String King 3S mesh, and it's got red, white, and blue all the way around. So this one definitely is one of my favorites out of all six orders. Next one, we have a white Triumph head in a Cali Plus pocket once again with Gymalax semi-hard mesh. This one's going to have the Carolina and neon blue accents all the way around with Carolina shooters. And it does actually look nice with a mid pocket with mid whip. Next one, we have the Maverick Optic U. This one has a T-Bird pocket in it with Gymalax's semi-hard mesh with neon green accents all the way around with the white, black, and neon green tri-color shooters. And this one's got a mid pocket and mid whip as well. Finally, the last one is another Maverick Optic U. This one though, with our traditional Cali Plus pocket. This one has the white accents all the way around with the Gymalax's semi-hard mesh once again. All right, guys, to wrap up this ship out shout out, we have this amazing looking Under Armour Regime head. If you look close, it's got gold chrome all the way around it, which is incredible. And it also has one of our best pockets, the women's ladder pocket with yellow leathers and green cross sleeves, as well as green sidewall and a green top string. So one of my favorite ones I've seen go out of the studio lately, as well as I believe Tyler thought it was a nice looking one and some of the other guys at the studio. So definitely check this one out. One of my favorites, and hopefully we see more of those coming in the studio very soon.
Hey, Mike!
Hey, what?
Give him an Easton head. Everyone loves Easton heads.
You mean this Easton head?
Yeah, they're incredibly sought after and everybody will totally care.
Alright, to wrap up this ship out shout out, the contest of this week is going to be, would you rather be a Ghostbuster hunter or a Pokemon trainer? I'm going to pick Pokemon trainer. I know Frank and I know Justin are definitely going to be Pokemon trainers. I don't know about Tyler yet, so he's going to probably have to really think about this one. But I want you guys to tell me down below what you guys would pick and why. That's going to wrap up this ship out shout out. Make sure you comment down below your answer to our Would You Rather competition. And always follow us on our social media, Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, Snapchat. You're going to see a lot of cool things that you don't see on the ship out shout out. And also give us a thumbs up so this video goes up to the highest point on YouTube. So until next time, guys, take care and keep laxing. Oh my God.